11th ranked Utah played their final non-conference game against Idaho State. This one all Utes. Zach Wilson, a great run on the Utes' second drive of the game. Takes it 39 yards down to the 1 yard line. He was called out at the 1 yard line, but scored 1 point later to put the Utes up 10-0. He had 106 rushing yards in the game. Monster for 282 and three touchdowns, with two going to Brian Thompson. The Utes shut out the Bengals 31-0.